Hi, I'm Greg with Harrison Brothers, and today I've got some tips for anyone who works with nylon wire ties. You may call them wire ties, zip ties, cable ties, doesn't really matter. These slender, high-tech nylon ties are a great solution for cable bundling, repairs, and all types of wire management. Wire ties don't leave residue like tape, and they don't work themselves loose like tie line does. Some people think that wire ties are just too expensive to use, but they really are an economical choice when you buy them the right way. Let me share a good idea guy's secret with you. The secret to buying wire ties is to buy them in bulk. That's a lot of wire ties. If you buy wire ties in quantity, the price comes way, way down. Purchasing a large bag of wire ties is much less expensive than buying them in those small packages at the hardware store. So now you have your bag full of wire ties. Open the bag and break it down into bundles. Take one tie out of the bunch, wrap it around the bunch, and cinch it down tight. Now you've got them under control and they don't just pile up in the bottom of your toolbox. Now, every time you take a few ties out, cinch the bundle back down and they stay nicely bundled and under control. Make sure all the wire tie heads are on the same end. That way they always pull out smoothly, even if you're carrying them in your back pocket. When you're ready to use your wire tie, just wrap it around your cable or your cord or whatever you need to control and cinch it down tight. Now, what are you going to do with this extra wire tie tail? Instead of cutting it off with a pair of wire cutters, get yourself a pair of heavy-duty nail clippers. Use the nail clippers to clip off the end. Now you've got a nice smooth edge that won't poke you or anybody else reaching for the cable or something nearby. It's not uncommon for a wire tie to not be long enough to do the job. That doesn't mean you have to carry around a lot of different sizes. Here's what you do. Take a couple of wire ties and mate them up with the pointed end to the cinch end. Come around to the other side and do the same thing. Now you've got a wire tie that's twice as long. I call this a wire tie. Or was it a wire tie? You can control the length from either end. Quickly and smoothly, cinch your double-length wire tie down and make it just the right size for whatever it is you're trying to control. Wire ties come in both natural color and in black.
They're also available in green, yellow, blue, and red.
The natural color is a little less expensive, but the black color is manufactured with a formula called carbon black, which helps it stand up to sunlight. This UV protection makes black wire ties great for use outdoors, and they'll last much longer for installations that are going to be exposed to sunlight. For managing cables, wires, and cords, quick repairs, and lots of other production tasks, wire ties are a great, inexpensive solution. You'll always want to keep some on hand. Oh yeah, and they make this really cool sound.